Here's a quick way to get correct exposure for your portraits. Get a 50% gray card and put it on a stand, or have your subject hold the card toward the camera in front of their face. Take a picture of the gray card filling up the frame and look at the histogram. Adjust the power of your key light or your camera's setting until this peak is right in the middle of your histogram. Then take a photo. Your exposure should be right on.